The wrist injury happened, I think, sometime around after All-Star break. I just felt it during one game and kind of just never went away. It wasn't too painful. It was just something that was going to have to be fixed at some point. But in regards to, this season, is that, I don't think I would be ready for the start of the season, hopefully, soon after that. With the West, I don't know much. You always have your top couple teams, but I feel like in the East this year, even your younger teams in Detroit and Indy, they still have some great pieces, some great young guys that can play, not excluding anybody else. So from top to bottom, the East is really tough, and I like that. That makes things interesting, things fun. We're a competitive bunch, so I think we're gonna be ready for it.